back, everybody. Derrick Soo, your 2022 Oakland mayoral candidate. Well, today is deep cleaning day here at Rangers Community, and so City of Oakland has their truck. They just removed one of the piles and some of the debris that's been dumped at the end of the street, and what they're going to do is come along and everything outside of the K-rails here is going to be removed by the truck and the little dozer that you see them pushing everything with. So we're going to come all the way down the street, remove all the debris here along. Hopefully they'll use that arm and clean up all of this debris and down the condo. You know, that's Criminal Corner there, I've always referred to it, and it is a nuisance because we have people that don't live here. They come in, they hold their parties here, leave a mess, and the biggest threat right now is that they accidentally start a fire, and that is a lot of fire load there. That's the reason why we want the city to take that down, because that already happened. And so we're going to get all of this cleaned up today. So we'll come back later today and show you the cleaned up Rangers Community. Okay, it's afternoon. Oakland kept their promise. We have OPD here towing away vehicles, as you see. That one's been here a little bit, doesn't belong here. And we have several vehicles about to be towed away. And then way down the street, we have the first dump truck with cleaning up what's down there. That pickup truck is scheduled to go away. Criminal Corner, the condo, that's scheduled for destruction. We have the equipment to remove the K-rail in front of there, and then that way it can quickly be demolished and removed, cleaned up. Okay, it's after lunch. We have city crew back here working with the cleanup. They got the big loader way down the street, because that's how they're gonna move these great big heavy K-rails. These K-rails are about 9,000 pounds each and 20 feet long. So that D9 loader is how they're going to move that. So right now they're just picking up all the other trash and everything. I've already talked with the staff, City of Oakland person, the representative, Lenita Hope. And so what you're looking at right there, that's scheduled to go away. They're going to remove the K-rail and tear that monstrosity down. It's a real nuisance. Already towed away several of the stolen cars that have been dumped here, as this was where that van was right here, so that you can see. Now the van is gone, trash is still here. We're going to be picking up the trash here shortly, cleaning out this burn zone that our we have one person with mental issues, and his fires always get out of control. And so this is what happened on the last one. He really burned the place up. I could have stopped that fire early, but because this was the fifth time, I was just tired of putting out his fires. And since he said it,
And then what he does after he sets it and it gets out of control, he simply picks up his trash container that he hauls everything in. I mean, a lot of what you see, that's what he hauls in. And then he burns it. You know, that great big box there was his incinerator. And then things get out of control. And then we have that. You know, everything burns up. So anyway, it's good to see the cleanup. And we'll show you how things finish off later on. Thanks for joining me.
Thank you for allowing
me. All right, finally get rid of that monstrosity. That was my biggest worry because it's all wood. That had incredible fire load. And so we have a lot of people that use that as a shooting gallery. Accidentally be set on fire, just like this section that they're going to be cleaning out. So we want all that gone. Thank you.
Bay, everybody. I had to clear my shelter because the person operating the big loader here, he doesn't trust his skills, so I had to step away from my shelter a little bit. And you know, the dog, you know, she's back there too, but you can see back there, you know, they're working away. They got had to take the dump truck and empty it, and then they're going to be back and finish scooping up where my neighbor Jerry was and my neighbor Little Feather was. And so they're going to finish cleaning that back up and then put the K-rail back in. So that's going to resolve a lot of the nuisances that occurred here. And also gets rid of rats, four-legged and two-legged, from invading. And then we got rid of the condo, the two-story that you used to see here. That was a part of Criminal Corner, and that housed a very violent street car theft ring here and a chop shop. And so we had some encounters, we'll say, and we also brought in a lot of law enforcement here, and we've been able to move them on to other areas or move them on into Santa Rita. And so we're still working on stuff. There's still a lot of them out here. But right now what this does, it frees up some area that will be safe for some occupancy of new homeless folks in the East Oakland area. So thanks for joining me today. We'll be right back.